We have turkey, mozzarella cheese, green onions, green peppers, all cut up with omelet. I cut up the omelet and I cut up the turkey slices and cut up the mozzarella cheese and green peppers and onions and mix everything together. And so just brush the griddle again, brush the waffle pan, and there you go. We're ready to make our quesadilla.